god.
You know, the name of this station is Glory, so what do you think of this one? Fireworks.
It looks like fireworks, actually. Yeah.
Yeah. The distance over this part, the spring of the young.
Okay.
Understand?
Yeah, yeah. I thought my feet were wet. heard that before. Like, two guys came out and said whiskey, whiskey. I don't know.
Ah, they said Ruski. I mean Russian.
Ah, Ruske.
Yeah.
How dare he?
They don't know.
Oh, man, I don't want
to. For us, the European people,
oh, yeah.
Like. And for yours, the Asian people,
Well, until I married,
Can you distinguish each other? Japanese or Korean? Now? Can you?
Yeah. I mean, it's difficult sometimes.
Uh-huh.
But I think Koreans have a certain look to them, and Japanese have a certain look to them. And the Chinese are tough because there's Southern Chinese, Northern Chinese, you know, you can usually differentiate. Thai, Cambodian. Wow, that's impressive. Railway station. Okay. Right. Okay. Beer bar, okay?
Yeah. This is awesome.
Do you drink beer? A little bit?
Or not a lot, only one glass.
Thank you. it's brewed here, the beer.
Yeah, draft beer.
Draft beer.
It's 5 pounds of beer.
5 pounds?
R&B? 5 kinds of beer.
Oh, five,
beer.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
5 kinds of beer. Do you want to have a quick drink and leave?
Hmm?
Do you want to have a quick drink?
No.
Really? Well, I'll give you a buy around a group of round. Morning in Pyongyang, Sunday. It's like a greenhouse, and this is the river and the hotel. Out for a stroll.
The river.
That's wonderful. Only in North Korea. The gate to the hotel. If I wanted to, I would just keep on walking. How much of a gate is it? We're always beyond this place.
Good morning. Golfing. Well, it's been okay so far. The fact is, North Korea Needs America, international film festival. I don't know. I only see Korean films though.
Of the present Kim Il-sung and the mother of the general Kim Jong-il.
She's buried here.
Yeah. She also attended the anti-Japanese struggle. You know, all these past the persons attended anti-Japanese revolutionary struggle. That is made it stadium.
Okay, okay, that is an absolute.
And the title of him when he died, I mean the commander of the Korean People's Army, and the birthday, first
okay.
line, and the second is when
okay.
he attends. And she had the illness, serious illness, so
okay.
as the general.
Very beautiful.
This temple was first built in 392.
Okay.
In the year 392, in the period of Goguryeo Dynasty. And it was completely ruined during the war because the bombs of the USA.
Okay.
In 1982, it was reconstructed, just like the state, original life.
This was bombed? A temple? Terrible.
and you can enjoy your last life, the rest of your life.
Is a guard to keep four sides of the direction north, south, east, and west.
Okay.
This is the monk of the temple.
Bus to work? Or
metro.
Metro's not so busy.
Metro is more convenient.
I think so. In Hong Kong is like that. They have it's so busy that they have their guards push people in with sticks. Their job is to push people in. It's kind of, it works, it's effective. That's linen there. Linen. Over here.
This building is the Central History Museum. And behind that, there is the Costumes Museum.
Costumes?
Costumes.
Okay.
National Costume Museum. And this chair was first opened for the parade, of the military parade after the victory of the war, Korean War.
Okay.
You know, the Korean War finished on July 27th, 1953.
Right.
And on the next day, July 28th, we have got the military parade here. But at that time, the street was not very big like this, and it was modernized in 1960s.
Okay.
And we set up the Jucha area in 1982 on the birthday of the 70th birthday of the present Kim Il-sung to convey the Jucha idea, which was created by the present Kim Il-sung. The height is 170 meters high and the touch is 20 meters high. Person group in front of the tower. They are holding the symbols of a party mug.
Okay.
Worker, farmer, and intellectual.
Yeah, I see the three. Who else are we missing? Worker, farmer, intellectual.
Yeah.
It's kind of the whole gamut of industry.
You put intellectual in the middle.
As a tour guide, are you an intellectual or a worker?
Hmm?
As a tour guide, are you intellectual or are you a worker?
Intellectual.
Your profession.
Yeah, because for about intellectual, I think he used the brains.
Right.
Yeah. It means it belongs to intellectuals.
Okay.
Half workers.
Because I feel less like an intellectual. I feel more like a worker. Sometimes, yeah.
Sometimes. And the government puts the policy of the educate all the entire people. Not only there is not a certain professional. Okay.
so they can
see. And you can't stop it, you can choose.
Okay.
So how they want it working.
So the study English mm-hmm. as a factory worker is okay?
Yeah.
Birthday. What did his father, Kim Il-sung's father, what was his profession?
His profession was once a teacher in Korea.
Okay.
But professionally, he was a professional revolutionary. He, at the age of the 17, Father Kim Yong-ji organized a certain group. I mean, a certain nationwide unity.
In Korea?
In Korea. But that organization was known to Japanese police. So he was incriminated by the Japanese police. So he was captured.
Oh.
Twice.
Twice?
Yeah. The first time, when the president came in, was 5 years old.
Thank you.
not much traffic. Bizarre.
Which was held the memorial service.
Okay.
They prepare a lot of things, and they sometimes they sleep here to keep the grave.
Wow.
official is near king, and the young official is outside of the king.
Okay.
And for the military official, the old one is outside of the king, the younger one is inside.
Okay.
Because the old military service official can have the more experience to defend the country.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
And around the tomb, there are 12 sheep and the tigers. And around one each tomb, there is engraved the god gold. I think, god, I mean gems, were engraved together with the king.
Right.
But when the Japanese entered the country, our country, they first explored, unearthed the tomb first, the king's tombs first. So they can't open this tomb. This one is exploded.
Okay. So what was found inside of the tomb? Was it empty?
Maybe coffin.
Coffin?
I don't know. And that part also.
Okay.
In Koyro Dynasty, their religion was Buddhism. So the flower of the Buddhism is lotus.
So from olden time they used marble.
Marble, okay.
Yeah.
A lot of granite too, it looks like.
Can you see the opposite mountain?
Yeah.
Hill. It is called it, oh my god. Take the two pick the place for their tombs is most important and significant events in their lives.
Sure, so they're going to spend the rest of their eternity.
Yeah. The tomb place, the place for the tomb must be encircled by the mountains.
Right.
Not to get the influence of the winds. And in front, the way must be open to the area. Okay?
Yeah. That was a beautiful spot.
So he designed himself creatively.
Okay.
So such a tomb can be created.
This is a beautiful space.
Yeah. Usually normal people they take it to Asia.
Yeah.
Okay,
that's
yeah, that means that she's very famous. The king.
The king, right.
I mean the king in Li Dynasty.
movie star. Yeah,
yeah. She will maybe a queen, maybe. Maybe better opportunity to have a nice career.
Probably.
Yeah.
Running some company. Sometimes.
Hopefully.
Okay. Okay.
But for men, nearly 80 or 90% men, they want to serve the army.
Okay.
Because they think that serving the army is a kind of the cost of their life.
Right. The discipline and
not really discipline, but they regard it as that their cost of their life become to be a major person.
Soldier, major, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So this is my dinner for one. Bizarre. 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 Bizarre.